missed it. The thing where you saw the flags and it looked really pretty, that street. I remember it still having the flags up last year. So that was yesterday. Oh well, but cool. I wish they'd find her. This is sad. Got the sea tower there. Heading toward Dufferin Gate Exhibition Grounds. Got my camera because husband's riding 50 kilometers on his bicycle today for the Ride for Heart. So he raised money for that. Photographers here to get the good shots and all that. Oh, news crews as well. It's a great shot too. And we also have the era of now. Not just the block traffic, but you know, big city stuff. Wait, I think I just missed him. I think I just missed him. I just missed him by a second, maybe. I'm pretty sure I saw him. Oh. I think I knew he was at 8 kilometers. I mean, he could have done it. I mean, this is a beautiful ride. Can you imagine? I just happened to put the video down on the second I think I saw his face as he was going down this hill. Oh. Well, at least I think I saw it. Gosh, I really hope I didn't miss him, but that would have been a great shot. A great video clip, too. If not, I'll catch him at the finish line if he's not.
Pardon the team RBC coming across. They
done. Oh. Ooh. These are the medals they'll get, and I still want to find a place to catch him before he gets here. So that's nice to get these medals. Oh my gosh, how cute! We've seen double bikes and all sorts of things. I have not seen my husband, only people who look like him. It's really weird because I'll be like, oh my gosh, and then nope.
We'll have some refreshments, some food, and you get a well-deserved round of applause. I love the bike, lime green, it's beautiful. How you feeling? Smile at the end, everybody. There you go.
Way to go, way to go. Who'd you do it for?
My mommy.
Aww. There you go. There you go, everyone. Husband's getting food and I'm seeing, like, you know, corporate photos and stuff being thrown in the air. And yeah, they're having dinners, so yeah, I'm hooked up. You got his bike from Bike Valet, and there you go, this city. We're on our way to Starbucks, and he sat at the table beside his company's table, so we met two different corporation people. That was fun. Sienna's on, you'll remember these grounds, but see, there's a thing. There's the, we're heading towards Starbucks, and there's the big wind turbine that I see from balcony. This is what we see from our balcony lit up for games. As you can see, this is the grounds for Exhibition Place, but BMO Field is what's lit up from the NC usually. A like right here is generally where you might enter. Oh, there's a streetcar to show. The streetcars are there, and then there's also the go over there, and for when you're coming to the CNE. Hear that beautiful squeak. Taking our time walking home, but see the CN Tower, and there's the field where there's the games, and look at this, it's a relic. Oh, look at all the buildings, but look at this. Look at that, there's even a phone book. Not even a Bell telephone booth, and it doesn't have a phone anymore. But look at this phone book. This is a relic. A relic. It's a relic. Back here again. They're like putting the gates away, but I'm back here again, and we're gonna battle a raid in Pokemon Go. But see where I am? When I was wandering around earlier at the beginning, and then heading home. Traffic's back allowed in, so that's it for the Ride for Heart and Stroke Foundation today. This fountain's great. Refreshing. This here. Look at that. In my day, we didn't have no sign. If we wanted to find Graffiti Alley, we found it for ourselves. Seriously though, they have a sign for it now. That's amazing. I don't know why. So it looks like there's a car fire. Good. Good. almost a year living here, and I'm still just taken by the view. Right here in my corner, this is from yesterday. But the way the cats are greeting the sun has me wanting to go out. Gonna Cry. The Secret Path is on CBC right now. Gord Downey. The first song got me bawling, but the graphic novel in the final project. So you can see a marathon going on. Last year, there was one going on the 17th of June when I was moving into town, when Jeremy brought me in with the cats. But look at them today on the 16th. Running and running and running. My school, and it's not a school day, but there's lots of people because it's a Pokemon special event community day. So there's all these people out. It's really beautiful, and the Pokemon says it's raining, but it's not. Doesn't say it's raining anymore, but look at all the people. Look at all the people down there. Everywhere. There's so many people out and about playing Pokemon. It's so fantastic. All groups of friends and everything. All the Pokemon players. These birds, just the pigeons don't know what to do with all these people in here. They're kind of freaked out themselves. Look at them on the park. It's strange. Everybody wandering in. This building's beautiful. The sunrise on the day after the 1 year anniversary of having moving back to Toronto, where me and the cats got here. So it's pretty good. It's coming. Here's the rain. Here it is. Here it is in sheets. Ah, Look at that. Thunderstorm during a heat wave. It's kind of refreshing. Here we go. Here it goes. Oh, there goes the sand tower. Where'd it go? Look at that. Look at it. Look at it. It's rain. Ooh. You can see the rain over the water. Is the sand tower gone? It's over. Reminds me of other things so quickly gone past. It's torture my husband. Now look at that. Cool. Come back, CN Tower. Now you have these big splashes from cars going by, and you got nothing here. Still though, the main part of downtown looks covered like this, and then you got clear sky. Stunning sunset continues, but there's all these bugs. They're midges, and they're all mating, and they're just all there in view, so I can't really be out there. It's there. Just been downtown, and then now I love streets with the tree canopies, you know, big old trees. So now I'm going to where it's quieter, just much quieter, just a few streets away from transit and the ability to get to places and things to do, but it's nice to video doesn't do it justice, neither does a phone, but it's like
baking orange now instead of a yellow moon tonight. It's still waning from the fall, but it's like huge. To ruin this serene moment a few minutes ago, a guy walked by me and said, while I was looking at my phone playing Pokemon Go, he said, "Careful, Google is watching you." And I said, "And apparently you are too." I mean, gosh, if you're worried about people watching it through your technology, it's a bit too late, but our info is out there. You hear that from time to time from people, as though not having a phone or computer is going to save you. Nope. It's ridiculous. So pretty. Here by St. James Cathedral. It's way too hot today though. Ooh, it's hot. Reddish moon earlier. Now it's quite orange, a dark orange, burnt.